WEKN will be right back. And now back to our show.